Cool.
Name is Moe Brooker. In my studio in Philadelphia. I am an artist who teaches. That's training in part. Art is a way of communicating a whole host of things. Things that you can't say, things that you can feel. What I'm interested in is talking about things that are inside, for me. I'm excited by color. I find music to have color. Notes absolutely have tonal qualities and have color. So it starts with drawing, and then it's translated in some ways, some portions, to a painting. And then the painting takes over and begins to do its own thing and begins to want this and want that, and I begin to move. We are in a critical place, a critical time. Things are changing so rapidly. I believe the nature of art education has to change in the schools. It has to change. It can't be the same way. What's relevant to an artist of the 21st century today? Yes, there's technology. How do you use that technology? Do you still use the figure as a basis for learning form? What is form today? And so the sense of art education has to change. Now, words of wisdom, I believe that if you believe, and I'm someone who believes this firmly, if you believe firmly that something will happen, it will.